demonstrating loop control or speed control from panel. We're going to be doing this with a short voltage meter hanging out on back there. So here's your Sonitrol head. We use this as a simulator strip. Picking up a total 10 volts right there. We've got set on the control to the main menu. There's loop control there, or you go to set point. It's going to plug it in as a 50%. And it's just going to pick up wherever it is. It's going to turn it on. So the wheel's turning. Doesn't matter where it puts. Is, it's just going to be the same speed as long as it's off or picking something up on the side. We'll hook that up to 100. Turn it up to full speed. Painting the cabinet should be complete soon.